Hey guys, this is Nico here, and welcome back to another Persona 3 animation reaction that is dubbed. And last time, we went to Kamoshida's palace, Ryuji finally got Captain Kid, and we met up with the kitty, the annoying motherfucker. In any case, we're gonna head on to episode 3, and for those who don't know and just happened to stumble upon my channel today, hi, welcome. I do the reaction stuff to this. Unfortunately, I cannot show any animation parts due to trying to make sure I avoid copyright as much as possible. And, so there's basically going to be audio. I'm sorry if you don't really like that kind of stuff. I can't help it. Let's get on with this in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah. Stephanie Shea, is that you? I just want to know, okay, because I'm actually doing a bunch of multiple reaction episodes in one day. I'll probably get my answer in episode 1 or something. Hey, Kiss! Opening time, let's go. I still find this a jam, man. Oh, Makoto is still hot! I like the setting here that they did, too. Sai? Oh, Makoto, yes. What up, Akechi? Yeah, this part is what I really liked in this opening. Like, damn, it's getting a little bit dramatic here and shit. Like, ooh, so-and-so. I don't know how to describe it. Yeah, you never shut up, dude. Holy shit. You never shut the fuck up! Yo, what up, Akechi? We did not say anything, I promise. Why is the teacher playing? It's not fair. What up, kitty? Yes. No, not worth it. Damn. Yeah, you wonder where she got those bruises from? Bullshit. I didn't really care about the French. They still hurt. I'm not trying to. Not like I'm doing anything bad, I promise. Oh, hi, bitch. Also, that's your voice. He's a prick. Yes. Yes. Bendy straws. He's a dick. Fuck. Even though I already know this, this just still gets to me. Oh my god, whatever, bitch. Oh my god. Oh, god damn it. Pussy. Well, you definitely are a cat. Oh, there's the for real. Yes. It feels weird hearing that conversation on the phone with this voice. Shut up, Xenon. This is important. She gonna suicidal this. And fall. I would have been very shocked if this is the first time of me seeing her actually fall off. What a dick. Mishima, get your ass back here. Oh, here we go. Fuck you. You're a dick. Oh, fuck you, dude. You go suck a dick. Yeah, no shit, right? Yep. Or kill him. Nah, I'm joking. Yes, for real. Yes, you are. Yes, for real. Wow, they act. Where's on? Yes. So this is something that they change in the anime, that they already found That's you. That's the real you. Oh my God. Wow. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Stop. Yep. Ah! 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 No! Fuck off, Kamoshida! And again, he's becoming the voice of reason! Dude, I bet you Xander Moses was really looking forward to actually saying those words. He's like, he's finally gonna say it! He's finally, instead of the player just clicking on the decision to what to say. I am thou, thou art I. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh my God, Morgana. Dun 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 dun. Oh, here we go. Dead. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here's the whip. Yeah, there we go. All out attack? Yeah! Yeah! She's tired. She's trying to keep a sexy body, goddammit. Fuck you. Hell yeah. We be texting. You're the amateur. Up. Topics. Character. Oh my god, that prick. Recommended. Steal if you can. All right. So that was this episode. All right, that was actually I enjoyed it as usual. Oh, Makoto. Hey, Morgana. Jump. Yeah, but I'm really looking forward to what happens in the next episode. So I guess the next episode is going to be where they fight Kamoshida finally. Oh, Mishima. What's going on? Oh, it is! End! Holy shit, yep, it's gonna be it. It's gonna be it. Any case, so that is my reaction to the this episode. If you did enjoy my responses towards this, if you are new to the channel, hope you subscribe, like, share, it really helps. And, yep, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Peace.